Well, hello guys, Dargaming here, welcome back to Maze Run. Well, hello guys, Dargaming here, welcome back to Mirror's Edge. I need to say something else, don't worry. Okay, can't go that way. I'm playing this game in the 80s, I'm literally figuring out what to do and where to go. No. Oh, wait a minute, I just realised. Did you haven't played this game in a while, Prince? I'm literally trying to remember all the controls. Can't really see, it's a little bit
into the storm drains.
That thing. I'm making a second guess, but hey. No, it's not supposed to jump it down there, but. There's actually the storm drain. Literally, I don't... Wait. LT, I think it was.
Bird's bugging out. Looks like you're in the clear. Now get into those drains.
Oh crap. For fuck's sake, I literally missed. Oh no, I can't. Don't have a go at me, guys. I haven't played this game in a while, Rich. It's gonna be some times when I fail. Oh, for heaven's sake. Sounds like it's coming closer, more likely. Oh, that's too close there. No! Oh, for fuck's sake, I didn't press the wrong button. It's gonna be on the same thing again and again. Why do I not get right order for the first two times and then when I didn't do it, I literally mess up. No! Why does it not work? Oh my god, I can't believe this. Failing so many times. He pressed it and me messed up every time. What? Why did you not jump? I pressed the button to jump. I pressed LB and then S minute. I literally just didn't bother to jump. Which I didn't do that. That was too bloody close. Oh, you god, are you kidding me? I couldn't, you know, I need to turn the brightness up here. Options. Videos. Brightness. I press LT instead of LB. Oh my god, this is gonna take me forever today. Just give me an achievement for the most fails of the day. This time, don't press LT. Now press LT.
Bird's bugging out. Looks like you're in the clear. Now get into those drains.
Too bloody close. Yeah, you know, I literally need to turn the brightness up again. Sorry, it's just too dark. That's audio. Video. And what button's what? Actually, I need to check what controls. Move, yes, yes, yes. Thank you. Gives you only 15 bloody seconds just to get up here. That's impossible to get up here in 15 seconds. No! So close. I pressed the button. This is my, I need to get a new controller soon. Literally. It's falling apart. If I fell one more time, I'm literally going to give up. No! For fuck's sake! I'm not gonna give up just yet. Literally, I'm getting frustrated because RLB's not even working all the time. I literally can't believe I was so bloody close. No. Don't do that. No, it's closing. Oh, I did it. Finally. Did it. I went literally on it. I can climb to the other ones at the same height. Some of these puzzles are quite hard. Caused me to die and fail and now to start again. I don't want to do that.
Shoot to kill. Take those snipers out or keep out of their way. Just get your ass through there.
Thank you. shot unless... crap. Don't think I need to be over there. No, I don't think I need to be that way.
They're inside. Get out of there, Faith.
Blowing lights. No! Where exactly is the location we... yeah, I went there.
They're inside. Get out of there, Faith.
Oh. Did you go sailing? Then... Many hours later. To jump at that exact moment. Nope. I need to get to that little point there near the point. Pressed it, come on! I literally pressed LB and it should have done it. I pressed it too early. We need to get to the edge. Any alternatives? No? Okay. You can't make it any other way. Literally. Yeah. that you press LB on it, you still not get to it, literally. I'd like to see somebody else probably not completed this yet and try doing this. Literally, when you get to the stage, it's literally really hard to do. Literally, I'm pressing it. You probably hear me press it and it did nothing. Die either way. Wait a minute. I'm gonna try something. Cause if you press B, it's hints pretty much. Thank you. So remember, I got stuck at that moment here. What's that button there? Wait a minute. No! Both equal in directions. Oh. One of the red ladders he always wanted to go to. Come on, it's almost there.
Taking in the sights, the Blues are already heading your way.
I was waiting for this. Where to now, 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 where to now. Ah, found ya. I think. Nope, the wire's gone. Stuck. Oh, that was kind of a hit. Oh, for heaven's sake. Literally, where do you go after that? I'm sure I pressed the hint button, really. Crap. No, I should have not pressed it when I was literally by the edge. Why did I press it by the edge? Literally, let me just look. Oh no, I'm gonna get shot. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Okay, we know where it is now. Why is the wind really fast? I don't know. No. For heaven's sake! Why did... I decided to wall one instead of... this is
Jackknife may know something about Pope's murder, so don't let him wind you up, okay? He used to be a pretty decent runner. God knows who he's working for now.
Oh no, what the hell are you doing? Wait, what the fuck?
Another way through to him.
Yes, I have. Yeah, but now I go flat on the ground. Because decides not to try this again. What the f- Literally, what the hell? I literally go to the bit where you can't, you can glitch on. Yes, now I did it. Where to next? Oh. Nope, they don't want you to break it twice. It and some reason it didn't do it. Okay.
I know what you're here for, Faithy.
Just tell me what Icarus has to do with Pope's murder, Jack.
I heard a cop did it.
You heard wrong, then.
You a fan of wrestling, Faith? Pope was a wrestling fan. He even employed an ex-wrestler to handle his security. Travis Burfield used to go by the name of Ropeburn.
Is this going somewhere?
Ropeburn? Well, he's really just a thug who got lucky. And sometimes people are too ignorant to see their place. Always want to swim in the big pond. Never see the bigger fish. If I were you, I'd start with that glorified slab of meat. Happy hunting, Faithy.
Listen, I don't know about going to Ropeburn straight away.
I'm not. I'm gonna see Miller.
Oh, Faith, what are you doing? You gonna tell him about Jackknife?
Not yet. He's still a cop. No matter what Kate says.
Yay!
Do you see him?
Yeah. He's heading for his car.
Lieutenant Miller? I'm Faith. Kate's sister?
She never mentioned a sister.
Yeah, well, we're not the mentioning kind. She told me to find you if things went bad.
She's been arrested. And you wouldn't be the suspect seen fleeing from the crime scene, would you?
Well now, it's difficult to recall with a gun in my face.
I know what you are.
You know it was a setup, right?
I know Kate wouldn't be capable of something like this. But my captain's asking some difficult questions, and I can't even get in to see her.
What do you know about something called Icarus?
Why?
It's mentioned on this. It was in Pope's hand. I think it's from his diary.
You took evidence.
Kate's the only family I have, Lieutenant. And Blue's in jail don't last long. She goes down for this, it's a death sentence.
I won't stop you. I owe that much to Kate. But there are plenty of people who'll try. And I can't stop them either. You better learn how to run.
Running is what I do best.
Ropeburn's got an office at Z. Burfield International Shipping near the Riding Park subway. Should be a sign on top of the building. It'll help guide you. Look, I saw Ropeburn wrestle once. Broke some poor bastard's arm, then headbutted the ref. So if this Roper really is mixed up with Pope's murder and Kate's setup, then he sure won't be a talker. He'll be a fighter.
Really pissed off. I say, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.